early next week. The council also said it would continue to clear pavements, but it's warned that water supplies are now at critically low levels.
It's still dangerous for Dublin pedestrians. But the city council has brought in private operators to help.